But really, what's so hard about finding an apartment? What you do is you read the obituary column. Then you find out who died, go to the building, and then you tip the doorman. What they could do to make it easier is combine the obituaries with the real estate section. Say, then you have Mr. Klein died today, leaving a wife, two children, and a spacious three-bedroom apartment with a wood-burning fireplace.